Now, for me, setting a new goal meant getting certified as a life coach. So I did this just before I turned 23 years old. Moving forward in confidence, this is an important step because I had people who came up to me and said, Sylvia, you're almost 23 years old. Who's gonna hire you as a life coach? What do you know about life that's worth sharing with anyone? And the people who can afford to pay you for your services, my dear, they're all gonna be 20 years older than you. How are you gonna convince them to be their coach? Once again, I turned to my example of Richard Williams, Serena and Venus's father. And I developed a spiel that allowed me to move forward in confidence. I would say to every client, potential client I met, I would say, do you know Richard Williams? Most of them would say yes, Serena, Venus's father. I say, well, do you realize that Richard Williams learned how to play tennis by reading a book? Then I would say, I played tennis for 16 years, which means I can beat Richard Williams at any game of tennis that we ever engaged in. But yet this man was able to coach his daughters to world championships. So I don't have to know what you do in your life better than you do. I'm simply the external eye who gets to step back and show you where you're not maximizing your potential.